I just really want to do this for my mom tonight. She has sacrificed so much for me, and financially, we've been just in a really tight bind recently. She hasn't been able to come out and see me. I want to make sure that I can do the best I can to make her proud.
Time for our last solo of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, please, for Anthony.
Was like, no, you were a man. Why does he just bring that though in the group routine?
I feel like he surprised himself in this routine, and I think he needs to find that in every routine.
I'm not done.
You're not done.
I'm not done.
You weren't. You ate
no.
You asked him to dance for his life. That's how you do it. I don't think that should be every performance because he's gonna break a rib. But that was incredible.
Like, there's a lot of talking we gotta do.
Yeah, we got a lot to talk about.
I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you.
I don't know what to expect, but I'm ready for anything.
I think everything happens for a reason. So if this is my path for this week, then this is my path for this week. I'm not done.
Please.
I'm not done.
Okay, Allison, have you guys made a decision?
We have.
For a while there, it was rough.
My stomach is doing backflips, my heart's in my ass. Love you guys.
Love you guys.
All right,
Bonnie,
you're going to
position.
Here we go. In 3, 2.
But I know the things he gives. And I feel to every night. And it's a feeling I want to get used to.
Braylon, Roman, Dekayla, and Anthony. It is now time for the panel to reveal which two dancers will remain in the competition and which two dancers will be headed home.
This is such a hard decision for us because we just have been so impressed with your talent and your movement. Anthony?
Don't take.
You are moving forward to the next round. The next dancer moving forward is... Dekayla.
Congratulations to both Anthony and Dekayla, which means, unfortunately, Braylon and Roman, we must say goodbye. Both. Come on over here. You two.
Oh my God. Thank you.
What has been your favourite part?
Getting to, sorry. It just... I just feel so grateful for this experience because it's been a dream and I'm so grateful.
You have done an amazing job. Absolutely amazing. And you, sir, have you enjoyed your time here?
Yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. I'm very grateful for everything.
You're both going to walk straight out of here into a job in the real world. Right, Max?
Oh, for sure.
For sure. We can't wait to have you back here again, okay? Thank you so much, guys. Let's hear it one more time, please, for Roman and Braylon. You were so
good. You should be very proud of yourself. You exceeded my expectations, for sure.
As hard as it is that it's ending, I can promise you, this is the very beginning.
We're in this together, okay?
We gotta do it.
We're gonna do this.
We're gonna do this together, okay?
I'm so surprised at how this panned out because I did not see it before.
All of them are talented. It's just who can keep up at this moment.
We are awesome!